because Nick Steele cut a promo last night using Jingle Jangle, Christmas in July, and we've got it. He's got a t-shirt that he just made up for that for the first time ever.
TK O'Ryan's been quite a roll recently. O'Ryan's star is rising here in Top Rope Promotions. He's really coming on strong. Young wrestler with a brash attitude. And he's someone to look out for, that's for sure. Seems to have a little bit of a fan following here, surprisingly.
Oh my goodness! This is against the Nightmare, Nick Steele, folks! It's going to be one heck of a brawl. TK is a sly individual.
Nick Steele, a worthy champion. TK O'Ryan, young challenger, but a worthy challenger. He's been on quite a roll. This match will go either way. Nick Steele's had a rough weekend. TK O'Ryan. Match starting off, Nick Steele generating support from that crowd. The big man, Nick Steele, listed at 242, but I gotta think that maybe that was before a few steaks, because he looks to be 260, if not 280 in my book. But in any event, he's got the height disadvantage, but the weight definitely an advantage of Nick Steele. Experience level with Nick. But that brash, cocky attitude, TK O'Ryan from Bourne, Massachusetts. Both of these men kind of feeling each other out now. Collar and elbow, but Nick Steele just kind of slapping his hands around TK O'Ryan. Knee to the midsection, kind of the upper torso. Series of headbutts.
Oh, wow, Nick Steele just throwing her out, TK O'Ryan around.
Nick Steele's just a fire hydrant. A lot of fans really appreciate Nick Steele. He's from the Wailing City. But throughout New England, he's very popular. I have an interesting tattoo on the upper left shoulder of TK O'Ryan. Can't quite make it out to my vantage point, but coming back into the ring, taking his time. And this is in fact the championship bout. Good to see the title on the line being defended so earnestly. TKO and Nick Steele now at the wrist lock up. Nick Steele from behind. Ooh, a variation of a back suplex. Didn't get quite all of them, but enough to knock the wind out of TK O'Ryan.
What's going on here in this mat?
You see some of our friends from
commentary here. We've got
Sinners and Saints tattoos
here.
Sinners and Saints tattoo represented.
Ian Smith in a salmon t-shirt. How's things, guys? Good?
Good.
Brandon?
Hello.
Brandon's here also.
So what's going on with this match?
Back suplex.
Get it going. Let's get it rocking.
We got TK Ryan in the ring.
Yep. Pulling him out of the corner.
Yeah.
Quick. I think that was a quick count.
Yeah,
what do you think?
Was. I mean, it is Adam West, so.
Come on.
He's either a slow count ref or quick count ref. The
you
fans
know, you know him personally? You know where he lives?
No, I don't know where he lives personally, but,
right.
But I know he's our regular referee here.
Okay. You got his number?
No, I don't have his number.
Okay.
Nick Steele now with the
crowd's been really good.
All right.
These kids have the great these boomsticks.
Where'd they get their boomsticks?
They're getting you can get them over there at the they have permits. You can get them over at the little booth over there where they're selling your concessions.
All right. How's the popcorn? How's the hot dogs?
Popcorns are good. I haven't had any of the hot dogs yet.
All right. So is that Nick Steele?
Yeah, Nick Steele, top rope heavyweight championship, and TKO Ryan, yeah. Right here from Bourne, Massachusetts, over across the bridge.
You think he's going to tap out? What are you thinking?
I'm not sure yet. His hand on the rope right now.
All right. He's got to break the hold.
Yeah.
Legally, he's got up to what? A three count, right?
Five count, but most guys break it at the count of three.
Yeah, breaks
the
count of three. Who do you see winning this match right now? It's not a pay-per-view, so it'll be tough for that belt to change hands.
Yeah. Because I know we got a big matchup coming up with Congo and Nick Steele over on July 31st, Rumble in the Jungle.
That's the Ric Flair match, right?
Yeah. That's the Ric Flair show.
Think they're going to lock up? Old school style?
Yeah.
WWF style?
Yeah.
Look at that. He's trying to paintbrush him. He's got like paintbrush his hand. It's not good.
Yeah.
I think Nick's going to get angry right now.
Yeah. Now he's working the head. We got a headlock going here.
Nice side headlock by TK Ryan.
Up and over here.
Nick Steele now smashing his opponent into the corner.
He's beating him like a battering ram in the corner here. Throwing him back out. He's got it. Looks like he's going for it. He's going for some submission moves here. He's got like a half
what's
Nelson.
That move, you know what it's called?
Half Nelson sit on top.
Yeah.
Variation of the half Nelson by Nick Steele.
I wonder if TK is going to tap out. I'm not quite sure yet.
I don't think he's going to tap out, knowing that this is, you only get so many title opportunities in your career, especially for a youngster. And
yeah.
I don't think he would tap out, but you never know. Nick Steele applies so much pressure, he might have no choice.
Yeah.
That is a devastating maneuver. I wouldn't want to be in it, of course.
And TK is a very confident individual here in top promotion.
TK has just got a bright future, but
he's had great matches over and over.
Not sure if that was a tap out. It doesn't look like it.
That would be your caller ID if I ever gave you my phone.
Looks like he's just trying to.
Not even.
No.
Someday, maybe.
TK.
TK tapped out, folks.
Tapped out.
I don't think Nick's relinquishing the hold right now.
No, he's not gonna relinquish this hold either.
Unbelievable victory.
Wow, I think he tore his shoulder.
What a way to end the match.
I mean, that match maybe took all but what, 5-10 minutes? That was like a 10-minute match.
Might have hyperextended the shoulder.
I mean, he's got one man down. Now he's looking forward to that title match against Congo.
Kind of a unexpected submission victory. I'm in shock.
Oh, he retains his belt. Now he's going to the 31st.
Yeah.
That big match with Congo.
Yeah, the Rumble in the Jungle.
31st match.
We got Ric Flair. We got Ryan Waters. We got Brutal Bob Evans and TK. They're gonna have a battle. We got a casket match with Greg Costa and top pro interstate champion Brandon Webb.
Yep. Where's the match gonna be? It's gonna be in Fall River.
Fall River. MPAL.
Still tickets available.
Where you're selling them.